My best dress was plum colored velvet. I bought it in home about 12 years ago. Fitted me then, not so much since my daughter, though that's no regret, as I think you well know. I hennaed my hair and still wore plum velvet. A red-headed woman can wear what she will. And once it was zipped, I always looked stunning. You don't have to tell me, I shone it still.
Inside of me.